this Java program, we have to take a sentence, convert it into uppercase, and separate out its words, and then print out the words which have consecutive letters present in it, and also count the number of such words in that sentence. So,
you can also skip to the part you want. Time codes are given in description or comments. I just use scanner. This is the way I think of programming. It's not that you have to learn all programs, it's just you have to put the way to think by solving some programs. Enter sentence. So we took a sentence. Now we have to go through the sentence and check there if there is there are consecutive letters or not. For int I is equals to 0, I less than w dot gph cool. Letter I is equal to char C W char at I to char C is equal to W char at I. I will take a single letter, but in the question we have to take like we have to separate the words out of the sentence and then check whether it has consecutive letters or not. So for separating words, we could take a string z equals to null we already we could. So for separating sentence, what we could do is some sentences are separated by 32 spaces. So checking spaces, if C is equal to 32, then what? Then it is a word is over. So what you could do is, if not equal to 32, we could count the words. Z is equals to Z plus C or Z plus is equals to C. Cool. So now we have, if it is not a, until it is not a space, we will keep collecting the characters in a string. So now when it is a space, else when it is a space, we have got a word. So now we have a first word. So now we have to go through it. So we will have this another for loop. Place it by J. J. W. In place of W, it will be Z. And then J. Good. Now let's go through it. D is equals to char at I. Let's put it right. Char at J. Now let's copy. Because we have to check the two. J, good. So let's take an example. Apple. Apple is my favorite example. Apple. So when we take when C is J plus 1 plus 1. When D is A. When D is A, E is B. When B is D, E, D, E, D, E. But when D comes to here, E comes to out of bound. So we will have to decrease here. Because after the last one, after E, it will certainly not have a consecutive. So it doesn't also. Necessary. So D, now check if D is equals to E. Good. So if D is equals to E, what should we print the sentence? What if someone enters like a PLE? What will happen then? A program will print two times the same word, but the word is present only once. So to combat that, what we can do is, like, we can take a just a good and it should be taken inside, because for every word it will change. So that is int d num, which variable will suit the most. Yes. Checks. So F. Fox. Okay, so int F is equals to 0. Now it can be plus plus. Plus plus. D, if it is present, plus plus. Cool. Now let's close this. Close this. If F is greater than 0, like it can be, in this case it's 2, no, it's 1 time true, in this case it is 2 time true, so it may be 1 or 2. If F is greater than 0, what we can do is print. Sprint it, and we also in the question we also have to count the number of such words. So for counting the number of words, it will be for the whole loop int c, and we have already used count, so cc 0. Cc plus plus sync clone. So we have to take a sentence, go through it and check if there is a consecutive word present. If there is present, we must display it and count it. So now we have displayed it. Now we have to display how much such of words are present. Should be done after things over. Println. Number of words in the sentence is the basic one, but it needs a little formatting. Slash F, and after it just compile it. Sentence error.
A few moments later.
Apples. So we are getting a problem. So what can that problem be? Think. Okay, so what's the basic premise of my program? It is that if it is not equal to 32, if it is not a space, then it is counted, okay? But when it is a space, then only the letter comes, right? So let me compile it once again. I love app and apples and apples, and now the answer is both apples, right? WSZARD. Now the answer will be right. Apples. So why is this problem occurring? Can you guess now? It is because in the last part, the last word is not executing here because it does not have a space after it. So if we just add a space for it to be executed after it, it will be fine. I love apple, apples and apples. Now also the answer is right. I will do a little this looks good. Such words are not to be displayed in a proper order. After this, I can leave a sentence slash n. only the upper order. What if that it does not? What if it does not have such word? So we'll have to do something for it. I know. None. Cool. Now let's finally. Apples. Oh shit, man. It does not have a condition to when it should print. None. If CC is equal to 0, then print this shit. Cool. Now it's perfect. And when get the TXT format in the description. Don't take screenshot, it doesn't help. Such words are apples. Number of such words 3, 1, 2, 3. Cool. Love this. Clears out everything before it. Paragraphing is so important. You can impress your teacher by this. Apples and Java too. It's good. Apples, number of such words is 2. So get it from the